Saculina shows parasitic castration, which is a parasitic effect in which the host undergoes morphological, physiological, and behavioral transformation and fully committed to the service of the parasite. And this is parasitic castration, means castration means the host gets sterilized. Its reproductive activity is lost. So the parasite is castrating or sterilizing the host. And its molting cycle is suppressed and it neither matures nor undergoes reproduction and it remains as a juvenile crab. This is known as parasitic castration. And if the host is a male crab, it undergoes partial sex reversal, that it gets feminized or changes into female by developing a broad abdomen. It is a characteristic feature of the females and it is advantageous than narrow abdomen of normal female to carry and protect the parasite. So from a narrow abdomen is changed into a broad abdomen, and if the host is female, it loses its gonads. Next two classes are Chylopoda and Diplopoda. So they are having many differences. So we can compare and study the two features. The Chylopoda includes centipedes and Diplopoda includes millipedes. Chylopoda means centipedes means 100 foot and Diplopoda means 1,000,000 foot. This Chylopoda includes carnivores, whereas Diplopoda they are detritivores. Chylopoda they are oviparous or ovoviviparous, whereas Diplopoda they are oviparous. And they are fast moving forms, whereas Diplopoda are slow moving forms. The main difference in the shape of the body is that Chylopoda is dorsoventrally flattened, whereas Diplopoda is cylindrical or subcylindrical. And the exoskeleton is soft and uncalcified in the case of centipedes, and hard and exoskeleton in the case of millipedes. They are long, many jointed, terminally tapering antennae, whereas in Diplopoda, short club shaped antennae with fewer joints. The mouthparts of the centipedes have three pairs of mouthparts, and this condition is known as trinathic condition. It includes mandibles, first and second maxilla. Whereas in the case of Diplopoda, the condition is dynathic. Di means two. So they are having two pairs of mouth parts, mandibles and first maxilla. In the case of centipedes, the mandibles are toothed and used for cutting. Whereas in the case of Diplopoda, mandibles are broad and used for masticating. Then the centipede, second maxilla fused to form labium. Whereas in the case of Diplopoda, it fused to form nathocoelurium. The trunk segments are monosegments, having each with a pair of legs and a pair of spiracles. In the case of Diplopoda, trunk segments are diplosegments. They are having two segments fused together. So each segment is having two pair of legs and two pair of spiracles. This is also a main feature of these two classes. Next, legs are lateral in the case of Chylopoda, whereas ventral in Diplopoda. The first pair of legs are modified as poison claws, known as forcipules in the case of Chylopoda, whereas poison claws are absent in Diplopoda. The gonopores are posterior in the case of Chylopoda, and this condition is known as opisthogoniate. The gonopores are anterior in Diplopoda and the condition is known as progoniate. Sting glands are absent in centipedes, whereas sting glands is present in the case of Diplopoda. The example of Chylopoda is Colopendra or common centipede. This is a diagram of centipede. You can see the head, the legs, trunk segments, antenna, and the poison claw or forcipule. They are nocturnal predatory carnivores, having chitinous exoskeleton and body long, flat, and divisible into head and trunk. ഹെഡ് ബേസ് മൗത്ത് ലേബ്രം പേഡ് ആൻറ്റിനെ മാൻഡബിൾസ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് സെക്കൻഡ് മാക്സിലെ ഹൈപ്പോഫാറിങ്സ് ആർ ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഓഫ് സിമ്പിൾ ഐസ് ഓർ ഒസെല്ലെ മാൻഡബിൾസ് ആർ ലാർജ് ഹാവിങ് ടീത്ത് ആൻഡ് തിക് ഫ്രിഞ്ച് ഓഫ് സീറ്റെ സെക്കൻഡ് മാക്സിലെ ഷോർട്ട് ഹെവി ആൻഡ് പാൽപ് ലൈക്ക് The trunk consists of many segments and a pair of walking legs except the last two segments and first pair of legs called maxillipeds are used for feeding which are four segmented and also modified as poison claws with a terminal pointed fang. The remaining legs are seven segmented and known as walking legs and the last pair is usually larger than other. It is not locomotory but serve as sensory, defensive and offensive organs. Behind this, there are two legless segments. The pregenital segment and the genital segment bears gonopore and anus and it feeds on insects and their larvae. The prey captured and parasites by injecting venom. It is painful but not toxic or lethal to man. The circulatory system is with dorsal, tubular and chambered heart and respiratory system consists of trachea and opening out by non-valvular and permanently open spiracles. Usually the trachea are system of tubules which opens to outside by spiracles. The excretory organs are Malpighian tubules and they excrete the nitrogenous waste called ammonia. And the sexes are separate and the fertilization is external. And the class 2 diplopoda which include Julus or millipede, common millipede. It is a common name. And this millipede, this is having diplo segments, having two pairs of legs. Then an alien segments, rounded head. The first segment is column. Eye, antenna, etc. This is sluggish, slow-moving detritivore and its body is cylindrical and a calcified exoskeleton and is divided into two regions, head and trunk. Head consists of a paired antennae, mandibles, first maxilla and a group of ocelli. The mandibles are large and has a movable distal lobe called natal or masticatory lobe with teeth and rasping surface. The first maxilla of two sides fused to form a labial-like plate and this is known as natochirerium which forms the anterior floor of pre-oral chamber and the posterior floor contains three lobes and three lobed and is known as hypopharynx. The trunk is many-segmented and it's also diplo-segments consists of two segments fused together and the first segment is limbless and is known as column which forms a collar behind head. Second, third and fourth segments having only one pair of legs and the first pair contains copulatory structures. Last two segments and seventh segment of male are usually legless and the seventh segment of male contain a pair of accessory copulatory apparatus. The last segment is known as anal segment and the gonopores which are the openings of the reproductive structures organs are paired and seen between second and third segment. Each segments contain a pair of opening for sting glands and the side of the trunk contains numerous sting glands which secrete a fluid with unpleasant odor. The respiratory organs are trachea which opens to out by two pairs of spiracles and the excretory organs are two pairs of Malpighian tubules. The heart is dorsal, long, tubular, chambered and posteriorly closed. And there are certain protective measures adopted by this millipede. That is, one is the exoskeleton and protective exoskeleton. Second one, it curls to roll when irritated. And it also discharges secretion from the sting glands with unpleasant odor, which acts as a repellent or toxic to small animals which contain prussic acid, aldehydes, quinones, phenol and hydrogen cyanide. Coming to the fourth class known as symphyla, which include garden centipedes. They are small, blind, soft-bodied, soil-dwelling herbivorous arthropods. The body is elongated, dorsoventrally flattened and multi-segmented and having cuticular exoskeleton. Body is divided into two parts, head and trunk. Head contains three pairs of mouth parts, and that is trinathic condition. The mouth parts include mandibles, maxillae and second maxilla. The second maxilla fused to form labium, and a pair of antennae is there. And the base of antenna contains a pair of dormous vari organs. This is an important feature of the symphyla, and they are hygroreceptors which are used to detect atmospheric humidity, and it is very vital in avoiding death due to dehydration. Eyes are absent. The trunk contains 12 leg bearing segments plus 2 legless segments. And the 13th segment is the pre-anal segment, contains a pair of spinnerets into which the silk glands opens. And the 14th segment is called anal segment, contains a pair of trichobothria. This trichobothria are conical protuberances with sensory hairs for perception of vibrations. And the dorsal tergal plates numerous than ventral sternites and increase flexibility and locomotory efficiency. And the base of walking legs contains an inversible coxal sac, and this absorbs atmospheric moisture. The respiratory organs are single pair of trachea which opens by spiracles. Heart is a dorsal tube with a single pair of ostia. The excretory organs include a pair of Malpighian tubules, one or two pairs of saccate nephridia, which is known as maxillary nephridia, that is pouch nephridia. The nervous system includes sub-esophageal ganglion and ganglionated ventral nerve cords. Sub-esophageal means below esophageal. It forms a mass of nerve cells known as ganglion, and it is continued as ventral nerve cords, which is also ganglionated. The sexes are separate, fertilization external and the development is indirect. The example is known as Scutigerella, which is a garden centipede. This small black colored long legged arthropod, which is body is dorsoventrally flattened, having two divisions, head and trunk. Head contains paired antennae, mandibles, first and second maxillae, compound eyes, and antenna is many segmented and is used as feelers. The base, there is a pair of sense organs, dorsovari organs, hygroreceptors for detecting humidity. And the mandibles are toothed and palpless, and base of first maxilla contains a sensory pit called maxillary pit. Second maxilla is long, slender and leg-like, and the compound eyes consist of a cluster of ocelli, detect light and darkness. Trunk consists of 15 pairs of long fragile legs, and first pair of legs called maxilliped, which is modified as poison claws for food capture. The remaining legs are used for fast running. Last pair of legs, which is long, backwardly directed, this is an antler-like tactile organs, and last segments contain annulate to reduce slippage. Last segment is contains anal openings, and tracheal system is highly specialized. Next class is class Insecta or Hexapoda, which contain 6 legs, which are tracheate, wing or wingless forms. They are bilaterally symmetrical, segmented body divided into 3 regions, head, thorax and abdomen. Head consists of 6 segments, which includes mouth parts, paired antennae, compound eyes. There are 3 pairs of mouth parts, which is this condition is known as trinathic, contains mandibles, first maxilla and second maxilla, and they are variously modified for biting, chewing, cutting, piercing, sucking, lapping and siphoning. The thorax is 3 segmented and 3 pairs of legs and 6 legs. So in the name, the class derived its name from this feature. Then there are 2 pairs of wings. The abdomen is 9 to 11 segmented and devoid of appendages. Coming to the exoskeleton, it is forms of cuticle and segmented, and it is periodically removed and renewed for growth and expansion of the body. And this is known as molting or ecdysis. Digestive system contains a pair of salivary glands, and circulatory system hempolymph and hemocele and chamber tubular and valvular heart with paired lateral ostia. Respiratory organs are trachea, which open by paired lateral opening called spiracles, and excretory organs are Malpighian tubules, excretionous uricotelic, that is excrete uric acid. Nervous system, circumenteric nerve ring and ganglionated double ventral nerve cords. Circumenteric means it surrounds the intestine and is ganglionated double ventral nerve cord. Sexes are separate, fertilization internal and metamorphosis complete or incomplete. The life cycle of insects is characterized by several molts and the stage between two consecutive molts are called instar. And some insects show complete and some others show incomplete metamorphosis. Incomplete metamorphosis means egg hatch into nymphs which resembles the adult. So, and they lack wings and are sexually immature. And after the last molt, the adult emerges. Whereas in the case of complete metamorphosis, there are four distinct stages, egg, larva, pupa and adult. The larva are morphologically and physiologically behaviorally different from adult. And they are having three parts, head, thorax and abdomen, a pair of antennae, three pairs of mouth parts, three pairs of legs and a pair of compound eyes and simple eyes. And also adult have one or two pairs of wings. Example is Periplaneta, which is known as cockroach. It is reddish brown with a yellowish margin on the pronotum, which a pronotum is a plate-like structure that covers all or part of dorsal surface of the thorax of certain insects. The body has three divisions, head, thorax and abdomen, and the body contains body is flattened, broadly oval with a shield-like pronotum covering its head. It is having chewing mouth parts, long segmented antennae and leathery forewings with delicate hind wings. The trunk or thorax is divisible into three parts, prothorax, mesothorax and metathorax. Each thoracic segment gives rise to a pair of walking legs known as cursorial legs. And the organism bears two pairs of wings and the forewings known as tegmina arises from mesothorax and are dark and opaque. Hind wings arise from the metathorax and are used in flight, though cockroaches rarely resort to flight. The abdomen is divisible into 10 segments, each of which is surrounded by chitinous exoskeleton plates called spherites, including dorsal pterygoid, ventral sternites and lateral purites. It is also having a pair of large compound eyes. The life cycle includes three developmental stages, egg, nymph and adult. Females produce an eggcase or utica which protrudes from the tip of the abdomen. And the immature cockroaches emerges from egg cases in 6 to 8 weeks and require 6 to 12 months to mature. After hatching, the nymph feed and undergoes a series of 13 molting or egg dyses. Class 6 is called Poropoda. And it consists of small group of very minute, soft-bodied, blind, nocturnal arthropods. The body includes two divisions, head and trunk, which is covered by weak, permeable, sclerotized cuticle. Head in head, the eyes are absent. Mouth parts are dynatic, which consists of mandibles and first maxilla. The second maxilla is absent and the mandibles are weak and adapted for grinding or piercing. And the first maxilla fused to form the lower lip. A pair of antennae is present which are 6 segment and trifid, that is 3 branched. One branch has a club shaped sense organ and a pair known as pseudoculus is an oval area on each side of head. It is a receptor for detecting mechanical vibration and it also contains 2 pair of coelomic glands. The trunk contains 11 segments and telson. The first, last segment and telson are apodous, means legless. The remaining 9 segments contains a pair of legs and first segments form a collar behind head, which is known as collar. It is covered by a dorsal pterygoid and ventral sternites. The 5 pterygoids bear paired lateral sensory protuberance called trichopodia. The foregut is a muscular pump for sucking fluid, food and heart and trachea are absent. The excretory organs are a pair of Malpighian tubules The brain located partly in the head and partly in the first trunk segment. The sexes are separate. Three trunk segments is known as genital segment, which bears gonopods, and one in female and two in male. The fertilization is external and development indirect. And the hatching segment contains three pairs of legs and it undergoes molting with the addition of legs at each molt. This is example poropus. Body two divisions, head and trunk, head a pair of antennae, two pairs of mouthpart, diagnathic condition, a pair of mandibles for piercing or grinding, a pair of maxillae, which is fused to form lower lip, eyes absent, forehead with pumping muscles, heart and trachea absent, a pair of malpighian tubule is present, gonochoric condition, development indirect. Next is the third subphylum, Chelicerata. In which antennules, antennae and mandibles are absent, there is a pair of chelate and pincer-like appendages called chelicerae. So the name is formed from this feature. Body contains two tagmata divisions, which is prosoma or cephalothorax and opisthoma or abdomen. Prosoma is formed of fusion of cephalic and thoracic regions and is formed of seven fused segments and acron. It bears six pairs of uniramous appendages known as chelicerae, two or three segmented with two distal ones contains chelae or pincer. Next appendage is known as pedipalps and other is four pairs of walking legs. So altogether, six pairs of uniramous appendages, first segmented, lacments, lac appendages. Opisthoma or abdomen contains 12 segments and the respiratory organs are trachea, gilbux or book lungs. Excretory organs are coxal glands or malpighian tubules. Sexes are separate, gonopore in second abdominal segment, and examples include spider, horseshoe crab, scorpion, ticks and mites, which include two classes, class Merostomata and class Arachnida. Merostomata include marine forms and they are having five or six pairs of abdominal appendages which are modified as gills. It contains a spike-like telson and body consists of two regions, anterior prosoma and posterior opisthoma. Prosoma is covered by a semicircular carapace, two lateral compound eyes, two median simple eyes, six pairs of appendages, seventh pair of is known as Schuyleria. Antennules and antennae are absent. Opisthoma bears a long spike-like terminal telson, five or six pairs of appendages with lamelliform condition. Respiratory gills are known as book gills or gill books. Excretory organs are coxal glands and life cycle include a free-seeming larva called trilobite larva, which resembles a trilobite. This is the example Limulus or king crab or horseshoe crab. It is a primitive arthropod and it's also a living fossil. And it remained unchanged for the last 300 million years and its close relatives are usually extinct. This is a bottom-dwelling marine form and the body is dark-brown, flat, semicircular, externally unsegmented and contains two divisions, prosoma or cephalothorax and opisthoma or abdomen. And these two segments are joined by a broad hinge. Prosoma is covered dorsally by a horseshoe-shaped carapace. That is why this is also known as horseshoe crab. And with three dorsal ridges and one median and two lateral. Close to the median ridge is a pair of small simple eyes or ocelli. And close to each lateral ridge is a large compound eye. Ventrally it bears mouth, a pair of degenerated eyes, six pairs of appendages around mouth. In front of the mouth is a labrum and first pair of appendages is known as chelicerae, which is pre-oral, trisegmented and chelate. Remaining ones are called walking legs and second pair is known as pedipalp. First four pairs, six segmented chelae called chelipeds. Coxal segments of chelipeds are large, heavily armored with spines, serve as natobases to macerate and move food. So chelipeds are locomotor and feeding organs. The last pair is seven segmented non-chelipeds, which are specialized for cleaning gills and digging sand and feeding. In male, first pair of walking legs ends in a curved claw used for clinging to back of female during mating. Coxa bear a spatulate process called flabellum for cleaning heels. Between last pair of appendages, there is a pair of flat, unjointed, spiny, hairy plates called chelaria, which serve as natobases or jaws. The second segment known as opisthoma, it is movably articulated with prosoma. It consists of two parts, an anterior limb-bearing part and posterior limbless or apodous part. It has a long and movable caudal spine used for balancing, and lateral edge bears six pairs of movable spines. Ventrally bears six pairs of abdominal appendages, and first pair fused to form a genital operculum which covers a pair of gonopores. Remaining five pairs of appendages are membranous and flap-like, modified as gills, which is known as gill books or book lungs. The lower surface has numerous leaf-like vascular folds called gill lamellae or branchial lamellae, which serves as respiratory surface for gaseous exchange and as paddles for swimming. Anus is friend of root of caudal spine behind gills. Absence of salivary gland and malpighian tubules. Blue-colored copper-containing blood and excretory organs are a pair of coxal gland in prosoma. Sexes separate, fertilization internal. And the life cycle includes free-swimming larvae called trilobite larvae due to its resemblance to trilobites. Next class is class 2, Arachnida. This is a large heterogeneous group and mainly terrestrial and few aquatic forms. The body contains two regions, anterior prosoma or cephalothorax and posterior opisthoma or abdomen. In some form, both jointed by a narrow pedicels. In the opisthoma, in scorpions, is differentiated into mesosoma and metasoma, pre-abdomen and metasoma or post-abdomen. Still others are fused together. The prosome is covered by a solid carapace, six pair of appendages, that is a pair of chelicerae, two or three segmented, two distal ones are called chelae or pincer. Feeding on defensive organs with poison or silk glands, and a pair of pedipalps, chelate or leg-like, which are locomotory, raptorial, defensive, sensory and reproductive in function. And the four pairs of legs are seven segmented and segments are coxa, trochanter, femur, patella, tibia, metatarsus and tarsus from the base. Opisthoma, they are mostly limbless and or appendages modified into book lungs, spinneret, genital opercula, etc. Antennals, antennae, mandibles and true jaws are absent and they are carnivorous fluid feeders. Respiratory organs include trachea, book lungs or both in terrestrial forms, whereas book gills in aquatic forms. Heart is dorsal, tubular, elongated with lateral ostia. Excretory organs are coxal glands, malpighian tubules or both. Nitrogenous waste include guanine, adenine, xanthine or uric acid. Nervous system consists of brain, which is a supraesophageal ganglionic mass, means above the esophagus. It consists of two divisions called protocerebrum, which contains optic center, and tritocerebrum contains a pair of chelicereal ganglia. The sense organs include sensory setae, eyes and slit organs, which are used for reception of internal stimuli, that is proprioception and detection of vibrations. There is the presence of silk or poison glands, sexes separate, gonochorism, gonopore in abdomen, male smaller than female, fertilization internal. Most forms are oviparous except all scorpions, which are viviparous. Development is interact without larval stages. The example is scorpion. Body is divided into two parts or tagmata, cephalothorax or prosoma. abdomen or opisthoma. Opisthoma is subdivided into a broad anterior portion called mesosoma or pre-abdomen and narrow tail-like posterior part called metastoma or post-abdomen. Cephalothorax comprises the carapace, eyes, chelicerae or mouth parts. Pedipalps of have chelae commonly called claws or pincers and four pairs of walking legs. Exoskeleton is thick and durable, providing good protection from predators. And two types of eyes, top center has a pair of median eyes and corner has 2 to 5 pairs of lateral eyes. The pedipalps is segmented, chelate appendage used for prey immobilization, defense and sensory purposes. The segments of pedipalp from closest to the body segments are oxytrochanter, femur, patella, tibia and tarsus. A scorpion has darkened or granular raised linear ridges called keels or carinae on the pedipalp segments and on other parts of the body which are used taxonomically. The mesosoma or abdomen is a broad part of the opisthoma and it consists of anterior 7 somites of opisthoma, each covered dorsally by sclerotized plates with sterygite. Ventrally, somites 3 to 7 are armored with matching plates called sternites. The first abdominal sternite is modified into a pair of genital opercula covering the gonopore. Sternite 2 forms the basal plate bearing the pectins, the feathery sensory organs with chemoreceptors which detect minute chemical signals to alert scorpions during feeding and mating. The next 4 somites, 3 to 6 all bear a pair of spiracles. They serve as opening for the scorpion's respiratory organs known as book lungs. The spiracle opening may be slits, circular, elliptical or oval according to the species of scorpion. The 7th and last somite do not bear appendage or any other significant external structures. Metastoma is commonly known as scorpion's tail. It comprises 5 segments of which 5th segments bear telson. The scorpion telson is part commonly called the stinger. Telson include a vesicle containing a symmetrical part of pair of venom glands. Externally it bears the curved sting, the hypodermal acellulus and venom injecting barb. Unlike the majority of species in the class Arachnida, which are oviparous, scorpions are VV Paris. Thank you.